My dear girls, it's that time of the year. Yes, it's time to search the perfect Christmas gifts because we just don't want to be shopping at 11 hours before holidays. An all-time classic Christmas gift is a watch. If you want to surprise your loved one and take the gift to a whole other level, give him an engraved watch. I know, it's so Sex and the City, but I bet he'll love it. You could also choose a watch for your mom. This rose gold tone beauty has a simple vintage bracelet that makes it timeless, just like all the caring mothers out there. This fossil watch could be a stylish gift for your best friend or your sister. It's that shiny golden tone watch every girl needs to have, and it will become a beautiful everyday accessory for her. And this could be the perfect watch for my dad. To go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle. Boys, an engagement ring could be the perfect gift for her. I mean, if you haven't already proposed to her in Paris. B&B Collection offers us lots and lots of luxury pieces and elegant engagement rings. Just do what you have to do and don't hesitate with that question, will you? Jingle bell chime. We are now back on track looking for gifts for him. If your boy likes leather and Aerosmith, chances are he will love police accessories. I'm now searching for a pair of glasses for my mom. As expected, I found three pairs that I love, but I know she won't have the courage to wear them, so I'll just have to give the gift card a try this time. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Now, I know Carmen is thinking about a mint tone snowboarding gear, so I think this pair of sunglasses will make her selfies go viral. They're so cool. That's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell rock! Getting a bottle of your favorite perfume for Christmas is amazing. But when you choose a perfume for someone else, you are setting the mood for the night, and this person will remember that mood forever. I mean, I still remember the first perfume I got from my parents for Christmas, and I have to say it smells like holidays in Sweden to me. Corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight. I also made Robert play shop with me and choose his favorite, Givenchy Play. If you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm, and the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still. Of course, you can buy all sorts of goodies for your best friend and put them into a little basket. Go wild! From glittery bath salts to her favorite nail polish shades or even a shimmery body powder. And a matte red lipstick. Everyone needs one this season, trust me, even I do. Now look what I found at Hervis. I think it just makes me look festive. Let's shop! But what should we get? I know I also used to receive swimming goggles from my parents because I was a swimmer, but I know I will only give those kind of gifts to my kids when I'll have kids, just to annoy them, you know, they will have many other gifts under the tree as well. Santa baby, a 50-foot can. I'm in love with this white pair of ice skates. They would look so nice under the tree, you don't even have to wrap them. And moving to Winter Wonderland, we found lots of fun helmets with matching goggles. Interstellar Reloaded. Santa baby, I want a yacht and reload. Now I will definitely buy the golden beauties for myself. What? I've been to the gym, I've even signed up for a yoga class, and I've tried boxing. Also failed at boxing. I've been a good girl all year round. Santa honey, there's one more thing I really do need. The deed to a platinum mine. I found some nice boots and high heels at Catwalk. You could buy shoes for your mom, for your best friend, for your sister. Hey yeah, shoes for everyone. And here are some other details for everyone. A beautiful Christmas flower or a huge teddy bear. I mean, who doesn't like teddy bears? They look so nice right next to the Christmas tree. Of course, you can buy technology for your parents. I don't think you should tell them about FaceTime though. They will be calling you all day and that's like high school all over again, dude. And if you'll still be shopping at the 11th hour this year, you can always get tickets to a movie premiere for you and as many friends as your budget allows you to. We hope we've delivered you a beautiful, festive Shop With Me episode. For more holiday tips and tricks, follow me.